knocked out by Rumble in the Bronx. The New York Times calls it fun and death-defying. Cheerfully Daffy.
It was just like, oh, 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 oh.
Time Magazine says Chan has the muscle and the charm. And two thumbs up say Siskel and Ebert. It's a lot of fun. Jackie Chan. Rumble in the Bronx. Rated R. Now playing.